Okay, so we're gonna be doing some Final Fantasy VII Remake again. I did a whole bunch of the hard mode stuff to get my character all prepared for this. But I left a bunch of stuff that I thought, like, would be neat to show on stream, I guess. Based on the descriptions. But yeah, some of the hard mode stuff was pretty crazily hard. I just got done some of the Yuffie stuff just today, earlier. Okay, so first
Of
up.
course, you are war. Would you prefer the portable version?
So, Bamet got unlocked when we finished all of his stuff. So, this should be one of the easier ones that we can do. Party of three? So we're gonna do
Then
Cloud.
I invite you to
What?
ready your portable battle simulator.
Oh, did I accidentally just say Cloud sitting out? Oh shit. I thought I was gonna select three characters! You know, we could try it like this, I guess. But it's probably not gonna be great. Oh, I don't have a Cess equipped either. Oh shit, he's charging up.
Let's go!
Get him! That's it! I'll show you what I can do.
This one's for you!
Wait, did he stop his charge? That was weird.
Need my help, do you?
Or is he just charging the entire fight?
All set!
Here
goes.
Yeah. I'm counting on you.
Help. Damn, take some big damage here. Or yeah, he's charging the entire fight. He's probably not gonna have any elemental weaknesses. He never usually
I've been
does.
Dying to see you.
You're up.
So it's my turn?
Oh, watch it learn. Bring it home.
Let me handle this. This one's for you. Don't think you'll walk away from this.
Take care of him.
One more shot!
You can do it!
Oh shit. He dodged it.
Gotta love it. I'm counting on you.
Oh, he is definitely gonna reach zero at some point. Which is kind of scary.
can do. It's your turn.
Yeah, I'll do it. Got a whole heap of land with your name on it. Give them hell.
Let's go, Eddie. No more games. It's over.
Damn. Really doesn't like Barret right now.
So it's my turn? You'll see.
Alright, watch and learn.
Help.
Let me get him. You asked for it, it's on you. I'll show you what I can do.
Yes, it's my turn!
Oh shit, who's he going after?
No more games! It's over! Here he comes! Watch yourself! Here goes! I've got this cover! Go on!
Oh shit.
Ha! Go on! You're gonna feel this one! Nothing to it.
What?
No way!
I was blocking the entire thing.
This one's out!
Yes, it's my turn!
Oh, his lifesaver wore off too. Oh, he's at one. What is she doing? She's re-raising.
Bang bang! You got this!
All set! It's on you! I'm coming! One more shot! Okay. You've got this!
Alright! Watch and learn!
I got this! Let's go! Watch yourself. I'll take care of
it. Yes, it's my turn!
If I time this right.
Hope you don't mind if I give them hell!
Let me
use this. Oh, I don't need. I mean, she got her limit off, so this shouldn't hurt us? Maybe? Okay. It goes right through her limit. I see how it is, game.
Get him! You'll feel better in a second.
This better kill him or we're fucked. Nice. Damn, that was actually pretty tough. I just realized I could have used items though, so it's not a big deal. I could have raised out of that.
Now that was a battle. What an impressive feat to hold your own against one of the most exalted summons.
I'm a little worried about the other bosses
together
after that.
Legendary Bahamut. I have every confidence you can expunge Shinra from existence. Such bravery. Incredible. I cannot thank you enough for helping me complete all of my reports. I had calculated a near 0% chance of success, but you defied the odds, and in record time at that.
Guess that's it for our arrangement.
I know we've only just completed our battle reports, but there's still so much more I need your help with. Shinra is a powerful enemy, one which I cannot defeat alone.
Nice. Wait, do we not get healed from the VR stuff?
Anything at all times, I am remotely analyzed. Hmm.
Uh, I did want to set on... Whoops.
Of course, or would you prefer the portable? I hope you will continue to lend...
I wanted to put a cess on someone. I guess I don't really need chakra. I just put that on because I was having trouble with one boss fight. There's no bench around here? Or is there over here? Yeah, okay. But since Bamit was that strong, how tough are the rest of them gonna be? Not a huge fan of Leviathan, so maybe I'll make him replace it. Leviathan requires two, and he doesn't seem that great for what it requires to summon him.
Of course, or would you prefer the portable version? I hope you will continue to lend.
Yeah, how do I start the... Oh yeah, I guess it's over here, that's the regular version, right? So yeah, I looked at the descriptions of these, and these ones seemed like the most interesting. I did a bunch of them off stream that were just fighting enemies I've already fought, like all of these ones. But Monsters of Legend I stopped at. And there's also this one. I think that one's because I have the Yuffie thing. This one's supposed to unlock if I get the rest of them done. Yeah, it says Monsters of Legend. Recreated using ancient text. I wanna know what this is. Really? I'm not sure what party I want to use, really. I guess that's probably the best party for this. It's a bomb! Is that all it's gonna be, is no monsters that were in other Final Fantasies?
We make a decent team.
Oh god, I should realize we're gonna have to fight five things. Tonberry. This guy's gonna be tougher.
Alright.
Although he wasn't as tough on hard as he was on normal. Because I could just take him down quicker.
Keep it together.
I got this.
Shit, who has my rays? Oh, he does.
You okay? I've got you. Get ready.
What? Is he really getting that lucky?
Come on.
I'm not gonna beat him on this turn here, but... Fuck. I have two raises on, and he kills both people that have it. Do I think Aerith might have the other one right now? Shit. I have to get that offer if I want to use this party. Oops, I used the wrong move. Can I just restart it? Give up. Yeah, it's supposed to have a chance to instantly kill, and he got it freaking like three times in a row. Oops. Big binding. Was I looking for raise? I don't think MP is gonna matter at this point, right? I just realized with that, if it doesn't heal you in between, better when you use this one because, oh yeah, I guess it does because I was doing it the other day. That'd be kind of broken. Kidding me?
Here we go.
This is nutty to be in one of these areas. I have to fight five enemies. This guy's only the third. This is gonna get real rough.
Try this.
Bring it home!
I got this. You're up.
My turn.
Let's turn it up.
Come on.
Yeah. Gotcha.
Alright! Watch it learn!
Go down.
Don't overdo it.
About damn time.
fighting back. Take the lead.
Why is he so close?
Bring in the heat!
Give me your best shot!
Nothing ain't happening.
Gotta stick it out till the end.
I got this.
Shake it off!
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn! Don't you let up!
Seizing the opening! I beat them! No more games! Get over!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me with this.
You're up.
Not looking good. Keep it together.
Alright! Watch and learn! Suck on this! I'm counting on you!
Let's go!
What is Barret's AI doing right now?
Nothing to worry about.
He's just constantly running in. Again. Charged it with that much left on. Oh, well, that's his actual health, I just noticed.
Gotta love asshole! Bring it home!
Let me handle this! Don't think you'll walk away from
it! I got this. So long.
Feeling a bit chilly.
Get ready.
That was rough.
Was never in doubt.
Yes, it was, Quad. Don't lie. Are you kidding me right now?
Let's do this.
Chance.
Let's kick it up and
time to end this.
So quickly.
It's on you.
All set.
Let's do this.
All right. Watch and learn.
Come on.
Give them hell. Okay.
Let's go.
I got it. Here it comes.
Shit. He entered phase two before getting. God damn it.
All right. Yeah. Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
Still up here.
Come on.
Okay, what could they possibly throw at me here? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? And I took off her immunity to status effects. We are 100% screwed here.
Get ready.
This is the easiest mount bro ever.
I got your number.
Yeah, of course he's immune to poison. Is there an enemy skill? Can we learn bad breath from him?
Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you?
I got it. You're gonna feel this one. You're up.
My turn.
Yeah. There. Oh.
Yeah. Take the lead.
Yeah. I'm gone. I know you can
All
do
set.
It.
Oh, here he goes.
Taking over.
We didn't hit anyone with it.
Deal with that.
Why now?
My turn. All right. Pushing it.
You need me.
Well, that lifesaver. Oh, but at least it refreshed it.
I know you can do it.
You're done. Let's switch it up.
Oh shit.
I can still fight. We gotta switch it up.
All the time.
Do either of these two have. Well. No,
heal up. No holding back.
Hit Tifa with it. Got him. He was a lot easier than I thought he would be. I guess they just kind of put him in here as a whim. And we got all the enemy skills. Wonder how often that works in this, because you kind of need to have done everything already, so they should make it work all the time. Yeah, so this one is because of the Yuffie one, because this one just got unlocked. Three-person team versus top secrets. Succession of summoned beings awaits Shinra's ultimate weapon. Only one Sea Soldier operators can hope to survive. Oh god. I guess we'll go with the same team, right? I just saw their health. It didn't heal them. Oh, well, it did just now. The heck? But based on the rate this is going, I might need to, might need to do a second stream of this. You never know. I'm hoping to get this done all at once, but it's probably not gonna happen.
I got this.
Hang back.
Okay, let's go.
Let's do this. Try this.
I just realized this is going to have hard version of Leviathan. He's going to be near the end of this. Like, right, really? That fight was, like, super hard.
Deal with that.
For heck, it's going to have Batman at the end. We just had trouble with him.
Come on. You asked for it. There. Ha. Watch yourself.
Take it over.
Yeah. Give me your best shot.
Get ready. Let's do this. No holding back.
Come on.
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn.
I got it. Damn it!
My turn. Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it. Don't you gotta love it. You got this.
Let me handle it. Ha!
Let's do this. Here we go. Oh no. Gotta stay.
Yes, it's my turn. Once more. Give him hell.
I got this. Don't overdo it.
All right. Watch and learn.
I got this. Watch yourself.
Let's do this.
Mind over matter.
Shit. I'm trying to get out there so I can heal. What is this? Attacking an entire field and doing major damage.
Shake it off.
Let's do this.
Need my help, do you?
Let's go.
Jesus Christ!
Need a breather.
I'm up for anything!
It's not over yet.
Bring it home!
All set!
Not all the time.
Bingo! Bring it!
Here it comes.
There!
She just healed herself.
Bring him on.
She's ready.
There. Deal with that.
All right. Watch and learn.
What
bring in the heat. I'm down on you. You.
Okay. Watch yourself.
I got you. Don't stop now.
Let's do this.
Going in.
Don't think you'll walk away from this.
The amount of effort I'm putting into this one fight in a group of five is just...
Take the lead.
Yeah.
I don't see myself doing this, I'm gonna be honest.
Suck on this! You got this!
Okay, let's go! Speed go! You're up!
Let's do this.
This is gonna hurt.
I'll end this.
I'm not going out like this.
Don't overdo it.
I can still fight. You're gonna feel this one.
Come on.
I can fix this. Deal with that. Gotta give it my all.
Ain't no limits we can't break. Y'all about to see what's up?
Hang back. Let's go. All right.
Yeah, we won, but at what cost? Hopefully it heals Tifa at least half, right? We're fighting a fat chocobo.
Keep it together.
Alright! Watch and learn!
Oh yeah, wait, yeah, we fought him to get him. I forgot about that. It's been so long.
Bring it home!
All set!
Over.
Where's this attack? Shit.
Try this. Take the lead.
About damn time. Boom. Gotta love it. Damn, he's out for a while.
Take him down.
Time to end it.
Yeah, leave it to me.
Say your prayer. Give it all strike you got.
Strike right back. Now's our chance.
I've got this.
Speed up. Come on.
You're about to get it home.
What? Who took out Barret?
It's on you.
Let me handle this.
Still up.
Oh, fuck.
That's that.
There.
Try this. Now.
You ain't gonna get
it. Seizing the
Okay, it's two down. Okay, this is where I'm like 100% dead. And this is way easier than he was the first time. Which is probably not gonna happen.
Kiss my ass!
I got you.
Let's turn it up.
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn. I'll hang back.
All set. Come on. Watch yourself.
Take it over. Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Okay.
Gonna make me do everything?
Can you fight?
Bring it.
Oh, you can't counter that? Or at least, I don't know if I got that out in time.
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn!
This is over.
Be careful.
Time to get serious. Suck on this!
Right, I can't use...
Great. After you.
You need me, huh?
Wow, why did that take so long to heal?
Kiss my ass!
For sakes.
You're up!
Hang back. It's on you.
All set!
Let's do this.
Yeah, I'll do it. You got this.
Okay, let's go. It's on you.
My turn. Deal with that.
All right. Watch it learn. Give him hell.
I got this.
I got this. Keep it together.
Yes, it's my turn! Oh, you in trouble now! Bring it home!
About what? Where's... Oh, oh, there. No, showing her. What the hell?
Take it over.
No matter what Finn we're going after, I don't think it really matters.
Take him down.
This is
now. Strike hard and fast. Let's pour on the pain.
Leave it to me.
Come on.
Brace yourself.
Damn it. That was my chance. I Like, we could still do this, it's just we're gonna have to deal with another big attack. And he hit, oh yeah, it goes into a different phase. This phase is annoying as fuck. Resistant to magic.
Nothing to worry
about. Let's do this. It's on you.
Oh, bring in the heat.
Off to bear at this point.
Off the ball. Bring it home.
Okay, let's go.
Can't jump up there? Huh. Guessing he's immune to slow.
Let's try that.
I completely forgot that we learned slow at some point. I haven't tried to use it. Wait, why can't you jump up there? Bio hit him? No.
Deal with that.
Oh my! Watch and learn! Sakes, why are they all inside them?
I got this. Keep it together.
Yes, it's my turn! Hey. Bring it home!
Okay, let's go! We can do better. Watch yourself.
Taking over.
Alright,
watch and learn.
Gotta look. I'm counting on you.
My turn.
It's
on you.
Need my help, do you?
Jeez.
Now that is what I call it.
Now I have to fight this fight that we've already fought before and got creamed.
Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn.
I'm waiting.
Keep flying.
Although I didn't have Cloud, so that's kind of never thought about that until now. If he has any weaknesses that I didn't know about before. Oh, it doesn't look like it. There are many Bamets.
Let's switch it up.
Some would say too many Bamets. Those people are wrong.
Taking over.
I can't summon Bamet against Bamet.
Give him a shove, will ya?
No holding back. Private. Take the lead.
Whoops.
Hang back.
Yes, it's my turn!
All set! Yeah. Come on! Okay! It's on you!
Let's do this! Keep it together!
Alright! You're up!
Okay, let's go!
Taking over. Here we go.
Wait, what's happening? Is he summoning Ifrit? Are there two Ifrits right now? What the fuck is this? I should have summoned Shiva then. That's gonna heal there, Ifrit, but he's full health anyway, so it shouldn't be a big problem.
You're up.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
It's on you.
About damn time. Right back.
Are you kidding me right now? I need him to stagger.
Don't overdo it.
And it's not happening, I don't think.
Always did like a javelin. This ain't happening.
Can't afford to be reckless.
Wait, Ifrit's that hurt? I haven't done like anything to him.
Shake it off.
Maybe I should have been focusing him down.
Hang back.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Fuck, I'm panicking here.
It's on you.
About damn time.
Over again.
Get by. Give him hell.
I can still fight.
For fuck's sakes.
I've got you. Pushing it.
Alright! Watch and learn!
Let's turn this around.
I'll still get it.
There's not much I can do here.
Gotta stop.
Jesus. What am I supposed to do with this?
Hang back.
He's just gonna use Mega Flare
now.
Be
careful. Deal with that. Take it over. I'm waiting.
God live, you mercy. So sorry.
Hang
no
back.
Choice.
For fuck's sakes. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing these. I'm not doing all that again. Yeah, fuck that. Jesus Christ. If I would have gotten him staggered, that would have been it, I think. But I don't want to keep doing all that. That was too long. Maybe. This just instantly jumps into him. Maybe I'll do this one and then call it for now. I just don't think I have it in me to fight 5 really hard bosses in a row. No.
They shall be slashed, strangled, and slaughtered.
This is at least like a story thing.
Beaten, stabbed, and crushed. Garroted and impaled.
Freaking beast.
And executed.
Let the hunt begin.
I'm probably not going to be able to give it my all because I'm defeated after that last fight. Let's go.
Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it. You're up.
All set. Heads up.
Bring it. Let's do this.
Guess it's my turn.
Let me in.
My turn. Too bad.
That's a lot of health. No weaknesses. Resistance to every gun, pretty much.
Let's do this. It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
I got this. Not good. You're up.
Take it over. Don't overdo it.
You need.
Jesus Christ. Just a stronger version of the Sephiroth fight, isn't it? I'm just noticing it. I already barely did that fight on hard. At least we get to summon Mammoth. I haven't done him yet. Yeah, after all that build-up, I'm kind of sad, like, how crazy some of these are. I don't see myself doing these. What the hell is Umbral Aura? Why is it saying both of these deal stuff that... He does not stay stunned for very long.
Let's do this.
I should do like no damage to him. I didn't see what it did.
Get some rest.
I've done like no damage to him over the course of this fight. 4,000. This is just.
I'm not going out like this.
This is not for me.
This can't be how it ends.
I'm sure if you get him staggered, you can do damage to him, but like, I don't know. Seems a little too hardcore for me. Is Goddard Damerungs. Eat them as a reward for beating this one. Wait, what is grab bag that I got? I don't remember seeing this. This just means like random items. I don't remember getting a grab bag. Maybe I just didn't pay attention. Yeah. Well, I guess that's it for now, because I don't think I have it in me to beat those. And I think the one, like the summon one there, is the same as Yuffie's, because I recognize its description. I mean, it'd probably be easier with Yuffie, to be honest, but I think that's it. I poured everything into fighting some of these battles, and it's just, I know when I'm beat. So I guess I'm going to be ending early right now. Damn, that was rough. Anyways, I have something new to stream on Thursday. There's some game, I guess I've been trying some things like Keymailer. And I got some game that I kind of want to try out. It'd be fun. But I guess tomorrow we'll be playing some more Death Stranding. We have that to look forward to. GG's, thanks for watching. I will see you guys later. Bye-byes.